everyone. I'm here with Addison Patterson. He plays with Athlete Institute Academy right now. Can you tell me what brings you here to the CYBL All-Star Game?
Well, I got my little brother playing in the All-Star Game tomorrow, so we're here for media day and practice, the Grade 5 division. So, yeah, just coming out and supporting my little bro.
What's his name?
Grade 5, Elijah Patterson.
Nice. And what's his home team or the club that he plays on? You also play with CIA Bound, or still do. You also actually had some time playing at CYBL. How has that been?
I played at CYBL in grade 8, and when I was in CYBL, we never had all this. We never had no All-Star game or media day, none of that. So it's great to see, you know, the evolution of CYBL.
Being a player on the come up for sure, how has it been to see the transition between Canada basketball developing? How do you think it's going to develop? How has it been so far?
It's been crazy just being a part of, you know, Canada basketball coming up. You know, it started with, you know, legends back in the day, you know, Phil Dixon, Bobby and all those guys, and now it's, you know, it's becoming me, being one of those guys involved in basketball. So, you know, it's just great to be a part of it.
Now, what do you think meets and events like this have an impact on you? Like, how do you think, how much of an impact do you think it has on you?
I think it's great, you know, just getting used to the spotlights and stuff like that, media days, getting used to interviews and stuff like that, because a lot of kids my age aren't that well spoken in the interview, you know what I mean? So just getting them ready at a young age is great.
Okay, well, how's school going? How has that been for you?
It's going great, you know, being on the best team in the country. We're about to win OSBA and Grind Session, so, you know, about to have a great year.
Awesome. What do you have planned next for the future? What do you think about?
EYBL, just Peach Jam.
Coming up?
Yeah, yeah, trying to win Peach Jam and see how it bounced, you know. U17.
Awesome. Congratulations. Nice to see you that you're here, and I want to thank you for your time.
All right, no problem.